This recipe is about steaming fish, guys. It's so simple. This one is fresh. I bought it alive, but now I clean it already. Tinanggal ko na lahat ng lamang loob, guys. So this one is already cleaned. Yan, guys. Fresh na fresh ang ating isda. And then, kailangan natin ng spring onions. Ganyan yung ating hiwa, guys, sa spring onions. We need to cut it long, pero manipis siya, guys. Yung spring onion natin, ganyan ang kanyang hiwa. Saka yung ginger, ganyan din, guys, ang hiwa niya. Ganyan ang mga hiwa pag sa steam fish ng mga Chinese, guys. And also, we need coconut oil or corn oil or whatever cooking oil na kailangan nyo, guys. Ayan. And also, the soy sauce. Hindi yan nawawala sa steaming fish, guys. Ayan, ang ating mga ingredients. Ayan, ang ating fish. And guys, yan na yan. To prepare this one, guys, we need to put the ginger and spring onions at the bottom of the fish, guys, and at the top of the fish. We need to put a little bit also inside the fish, guys. May konti para sa ganun. The smell will remove. Matanggal yung amoy niya, guys. At hindi siya malansa. Ayan. Yan, guys. We need to reheat the steamer first for 5 minutes before we put the fish. And we steam the fish about 10 minutes, guys. Ayan. Ayan, guys. In a pan, we put 2 tablespoons of cooking oil, guys. Kailangan natin ito. Painitin siya natin ng mainit na mainit, guys. Ayan, kailangan natin siya yung mainit talaga na mainit. We need it very, very, very hot. Later, we use it for the fish, guys. After kasi natin mag-steam, kailangan natin ng cooking oil. The very, very hot cooking oil. Yan, guys. Tapos na natin na-steam ang ating isda. After 10 minutes, the fish is already. We need to remove the water, guys, after steaming, and put the spring onions on the top of the fish. Tapos yung light soy sauce. Ay, sorry, hindi pa siya bukas. Ayan. Lagay natin ang soy sauce. Ayan, guys. Nasa inyo kung gaano karami ang ilalagay yung soy sauce sa isda. Ang dami. Nasa 2 tablespoon ata yung nilagay ko. Pero yun eh. Hindi naman siya halata. Kasi light soy sauce lang naman. So, it's okay. Not really that salty. So, ayan. Then, ayan. Yung kumukulong mantika, guys. Kailangan natin siyang mainit na mainit yung mantika. Ito na yung ating mantika. It should be so hot. Ayan, narinig nyo yung tunog. Ayan, guys, ilagin natin ang mantika. And then, it's done! Tara!